Cardinal Ritter High School will be in session tomorrow. A threat was made against the school this morning. The school was evacuated and police did check out the building. No word now on what exactly the threat was or if it was phoned in or maybe posted on social media. School leaders say they're working closely with police about this.